the most environmentally friendly and aesthetically pleasing construction material. But nowadays, wooden homes have become a luxury due to their high cost and the lack of a technology for building large, multi-floor buildings. However, we've found a fast, affordable way to build panel-based apartment buildings that also have all the benefits of wooden homes. The essence of our green home technology lies in the use of special organic wall panels. The production process begins by assembling plates from beams using rotor mechanisms. The beams are glued together to form a single plate. To give the plates additional sturdiness, flame-retardant gypsum panels are attached to the inside of the sheaths. The next step involves assembling a box out of prepared plates of various thicknesses. The edges of the sheaths are pressed again with hot glue, joined together, and heated in an infrared oven. A guiding cardboard tube is secured inside the plates, and the resulting volume is automatically filled with ground insulation. The ends of the plates are sealed with gypsum plugs. The best filler is ordinary straw, and thanks to a special coating and flame-retardant plaster layer, the straw is protected against rotting or burning. In the event of a fire, these plates not only will not burn, they'll actually prevent the fire from spreading. Straw is a virtually free organic thermal insulation material. Only 100 million tons of straw would be enough to produce 400 million panels and to build 4 billion square meters of living space. Thanks to their durability and lightness, these plates can be transported without the need for special cargo transport, significantly reducing the total cost of construction. Erecting a floor begins with pouring load-bearing columns that will also serve as guides for installing the wooden panels. The workers receive the plates, string them along the columns, and attach them using special stops. The future building's external walls are constructed in this way. Then the balconies, window openings, enclosing, and decorative elements are installed. The flooring is poured over special wooden beams. Before the concrete is poured, plywood sheets are placed on them, as well as steel rebar and hollow containers to reduce the weight of the flooring. The average time it takes to build one floor is 2 to 3 days, which is significantly faster than building the traditional way. A large number of columns around the perimeter provide the structure with a high level of durability, which makes it possible to erect multi-floor buildings even in earthquake-prone regions, while adhering to the principle of free floor plans within the apartments. All the advantages of wood as a construction material, combined with the low cost and high construction speed, make green home technology an ideal solution for building apartment buildings that are not just comfortable, but also provide affordable housing to people of any budget.